The family apparently carried out the stunt to market themselves for a reality TV show.
You guys said that we did this for the show.
Man.
We have to do whatever we can to get these facts to the American people. If you want to help, you can join the Representative Press email list, and that really will help.